Starfleet Intelligence has completed its initial analysis of the data you found in Amar Singh's laboratory. Preliminary results show that Singh wanted to use a combination of Klingon, Augment, and Gorn DNA to create his master race, but that his initial results were less than encouraging. What troubles Starfleet Intelligence are references in Singh's notes to past events. Since Singh has said his employer was interested in time travel, do you think he and Bavat could have been planning on manipulating the timeline for their own ends? We want you to meet with the USS Kirk. It has thwarted several Klingon attacks on medical facilities in the past few weeks. They may have another piece of the puzzle. The Kirk is on a routine patrol in the Hiromi sector within the Beta Quadrant.
Well, hello guys, Duckgaming here. Welcome back to the Star Trek Online series, and we're going to meet with the USS Kirk. After probably James Tiberius Kirk, or James D. Kirk. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and I hope you're enjoying the series. And please like this video and subscribe. Anyway, enough of me talking. I'll see you guys later. Actually, no, I might as well talk to you guys before, because it's literally, see how long the journey is. We're going to the Beta Quadrant. It's going to be a one big ass journey. Unless we can transport. Let's see if we can transport to it. No chance of us getting transport into it. Perhaps might as well talk, saying, how was your Easter? Yeah! Well, and plus I'll be checking when the next video is going to go up. By the time this goes up, it'll be a long time until it's going to be up. Might as well have a look. Okay. Plus soon I'll be recording more of the agents of yesterday. But let's see what else comes up. I need to do more Battlefield 4 gameplay. I know that because people can probably get fed up with me doing loads of Star Trek Online. I'm just doing it. The only reason I'm literally doing loads more of it is literally just, you know, to catch up on old times of it. Plus I did feel like just playing it. There's no really commenting on the video saying, what game do you want me to do? I went, before I decide. But nobody's really commented, sadly. Because they got a lot of views, the Call of Duty video. I just wanted to know. Plus the ship has more better weapons now, at least. And plus we're close to being level 20. And while we're waiting, I'm about to check what missions we get after the Klingon War. Or even after this mission we're on, called the City of the Edge of the Never. Episode 9, okay. Don't know what this is about with episode 9. Kingdom, I think. I don't know, sounds it. Kingdom War. Then you got, oh no, Klingon War, sorry. Don't worry. This is probably, I don't know what the name of that one's called, but we're about to arrive here. Don't know what that was about. Jeez, amount of stars. this time.
This is Captain Thielen of the USS Kirk. We are under attack. We have been boarded and need immediate assistance.
Ship is under attack. You're coming with me, Kuvamach!
Glad to see you. We could use the help. Since we're stranded here, you're the only ship who can chase down the Klingons and rescue Lieutenant Paris. I'm transmitting the frequency of her comm badge to your ship. This will enable you to lock onto her and follow the ship that kidnapped her. Bring Lieutenant Paris home safe.
This mission cannot be delayed by a miserable Starfleet Tobot like yourself. We will find the secrets hidden in the Kuvamach's blood and use them for the glory of the Klingon Empire. I give to my escorts the honor of destroying you. Pray they send you to Rathor quickly.
Thank you.
Star Trek Original Series reference. Very good, boss.
I know all. I am my own beginning, my own ending. I was here before your sun burned hot, and I will be here long after. Seekers in search of a question. Shapers creating a dream. Explorers who believed a universe was too small. The one known as Myril Paris finds her future in the time before her time. She is the Kuvah Maw. Her people follow her footsteps before she has made them. I answer as simply as your level of understanding makes possible. Her presence in her past alters the river of time. Those who took the Kuvah Maw are conquering before the warriors arrive. They have brought the weapons of your world to a time that will be helpless to resist them. Your reality, your world, your beginning, all that you know is gone. Bring the future to the past, or lose the present. You will need your vessel to face the challenges ahead. Step through my portal, and it will be returned to you.
Am I to understand Bavat entered the Guardian portal with Lieutenant Paris? That is very disconcerting news. I am contacting Starfleet Intelligence to see what our next move should be. For now, take no further action with the Guardian. That is an order.
Congratulations, Commander. security teams. Report to Dock Bay 6. Transporter technician to room 46. security teams. Report to Docking Bay 6.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.